Dear students, we have already completed chapter 1 from Hornbill. Today we will start discussion about chapter 2, and the title of the chapter 2 is "We are not afraid to die if we can all be together." It is written by Jordan Cook and Alan Hist. So this story, before starting the story, here the little bit about the unity means when family members or your friends, when you will go for voyage, when you will go for a trip, picnic, when you are together, you have to think about the everyone's life. It is very important to take care of everyone, and planning is important. What works when wherever you go, you should know all the details about that place. Whenever you are planning any tour, how many kilometers, then mode of the transport, then whatever the problems of that area, means all things concerned with that area, you should know. And as a leader of the team, it is your responsibility to take care of all and guide them properly. And whenever any problem will come, you have to reach the final solution and find out actual problem, root of the problem, and work on that, and inspire others to do the things in that critical phase. Critical phase may come in any mode of the time, but in that critical phase, we should first predict that this thing may happen, and accordingly, we should have our backup plans. So here, when you will plan, suppose plan number one will not work, then plan second we can implement, plan third we can implement. But we should have that backup plans with us. If we will not plan that activity or any tour properly, and if you do not have the knowledge how to reach if some problems will come, means say sometime weather problem may be there, sometime connectivity problem, suppose you have mobile but battery discharge or something else, if it will happen, then what to do in that concern. So it is very important that you have to practice each and every thing in such a way that you will not feel that we have not done that task. So now I am facing the problem. So before going for any tour or any mission, we have to practice certain skills. We have to ask the experts. Nowadays you can observe that there are so many missions. Suppose Mars mission, it was not so easy task to do, but how the scientist, the whole team and their collaboration, how it worked. But sometime it may happen that due to technological problem or any problem may arise, and at the last moment you have to again take the decisions. So that decision making here works. So in this lesson, we are also going to observe that how the decision making, how cooperation of each other, sometime in critical phase, if we start blaming each other, then how it will work. Suppose this thing happened because of him and he has not informed us, so it is happening. So like this, if we are thinking about to blame each other, we are not getting the certain results due to this. Instead of that, what we have to focus here, we have to discuss the issue. Communication is important. Personal problems concerned with that, when we are working as a team, there should not be more ego. So when we have that ego problem, we are not communicating with each other. Suppose one will start communication, another should also respond. Suppose one will start communicating with you, maybe channel may be different, it may not be sometime face to face, but you have to respond to that person. When that communication will stop, then it would be very difficult to work as a team, work as a family member. When you are there, suppose you can take the example of your family, there may be differences, philosophical differences, there may be difference of opinion. The head of the family may take any decision, you may not be agree with that, especially in joint family. Everyone's different aspects, their demands, their privacy, so many things are affecting when as a in charge, as a team leader, as a head, as a chairperson, when someone is taking the decision, and if that person is not involving you in that decision making sometime, then what happens? Then again problem occurs. So we should know what is the situation. According to the situation, we have to plan all the works, and while planning, we should also consult with the others. So when we are taking all the members in that team for the consideration of any matter, then that team members will also think, and they will also come to the solution. So there may be differences, okay, but when you will decide something to do, after that, what is your job? There may be difference. Once it will be decided, then everyone you have to work as per the plan. It was his plan, so I am not cooperating. Like this, you cannot do, because that is the policy decision. That is the decision by means majority. If we have taken, then as per that majority, you may not like that decision sometime. There may be variations in your mind, but at that point of time, you have to accept as a team. And whenever you are going with the team, maybe in that team, your relatives, maybe family members, maybe along with that, sometime you may become emotional and you can change the decisions. So this should not happen, because you are leading the team. Even though your members, your relatives, or whoever is included in the team, that you should not have any prejudice about any person, one thing. Second thing, you should also plan. What do you have to plan? You have to plan all that task with proper planning, and there should not be any biased thing should happen on that. And everyone should have that impartial nature. As a leader, you should be impartial to everyone. And appreciate whenever any task will complete, or during the task also, it is your job as a team leader to ignite or to inspire them, to motivate the team leaders. Sometime it may happen that while doing some task, while going for mission, or during that mission something happened, and you are observing that your colleague, your team member is injured or something happened, then it is your duty to go there, ask, or let him take the decision, and that comfort of your speaking will always help as a team. So after completion of the task, sometime what happens, leader may go and may give the press conference that this the thing happened, but if he would not mention the efforts of the team members, then what will happen? The other team members will also feel that just he had taken the all credit. So as a leader, you have to confess and you have to mention their efforts. And there sometime somebody may do such type of task. It may be risky for that person, but taking the risk, someone may go ahead and save so many lives or save the whole team. So such type of efforts, such type of understanding, sometime in that team member, some junior members may be working with you, or some members may be below age group also with you. But in that situation, in that critical phase of the time, if they are helping you and behaving like adults, or they might have that understanding of the situation and cooperating you in the phase of that problem or in that critical phase, you should also notice that in, and you can mention their understanding. So in this lesson, we will have all that aspects, means after reading the lesson, what should be the focus of your understanding. So here, how to take decisions, how you have to cooperate each other when any problem will occur, when you have decided to go somewhere as a team, when you are going in that, suppose your members may be there, family members may be there, relatives may be there, and other also may be there. So in that phase, instead of becoming emotional, you have to reconfirm whatever the knowledge you have, take support of the technology or whatever your experience, that things when you will take in positive manner, when you will take that decisions in positive manner, surely I would say each and every task, whatever you will decide, means in your life small things may happen. So here, what would be the learning outcome after reading of the lesson, after learning of the lesson? So this type of adventurous things, maybe you may like some adventurous games, in that such type of phase may come. Nowadays you might be reading the stories about the Mount Everest, those who are climbing that, and how the weather it is changing on different stages, how their colleagues sometime they may become lifeless also, means due to the oxygen level, so many problems here you can observe, means there are so many such type of stories are there. So you can read such type of adventure stories, and how in that phase everybody as a colleague, as a team member and supportive team also, means sometime it happens that you are the leader, other are the members, and some workers, they are just as a supporter to you. But sometime that supporting team also have that equal importance as like other members. So in this lesson also, two crewmen, they are also supporters, but means they were working in that phase, but their contribution was equally important as like the captain. So what we can here also learn from this, after reading the lesson, means what do you do? Read that lesson first silently, then read lesson again loudly, then you will have that understanding, at least 10 to 20% understanding. New words are there, and you will search that meanings of each and every word, concerned with the passage, what would be the meanings of that words, because so many words are new. So try to think in this way. When the crewmen, like, or any workers or helpers, if they will do that duty, then you have to mention in your last speech, or when you will success, there also contribution you have to somewhere mention as a leader. So through this lesson we will learn so many things. Decision making, very important thing that we are going to learn through this. Then sometime we have to take risk. That also here, where to take risk, how to take risk, all that things also here we are going to discuss. Then collaboration with others, communication with others. Then we have to apply our own knowledge, whatever we have, that application of the knowledge at that time, it is important. Courage means problem may occur. So in that we should have that courage. Suppose you will not have any confidence to do that. Suppose you will lose your courage, what will happen? Suppose you are leader, all the members life you think as a, suppose you are pilot, and if you will lose your confidence, what will happen? All the passengers in that plane, they would be helpless. So the thing it is here, when you are as a captain, suppose you are going for sea voyage, and as a captain, if you will lose the confidence, you will lose the courage because of maybe any problem would have occurred, cyclone or many problems, tsunami, such type of problems. Nowadays also you are reading, you have also observed, experienced also some things, or you might have observed in the TV or other media sources that how some teams, special trained forces, how they are reaching there, and how they are helping such type of people, means people, especially NDRF teams, special forces, commandos, means they have trained themselves in such type of situations. Situation may come, and in that situation, in that phase, sometime you may not get the help from the proper sources, and in that time you have to take your own decision. If you will just say that no, government will come, others will come, and they will save us, because it is equally their responsibility. Okay, they will plan, but up till that you have to survive, and you have to take care of yourself in such a way that up till the phase of the problem, if you will save yourself with different life skills, whatever your training, whatever life skills you have, when you will develop that life skills, then there will not be problem. Nowadays also, before, means 1 week or 2 weeks, everybody observed that Nisarga, cyclone, all conditions. So many people, it was already given this signal by government, everybody was involved in that how to save. But sometime it happens that the condition may be more deteriorating, in that we may not be able to save ourselves. Sometime it happens, but suddenly, without any intimation from the sources, we are getting in information from weather department, everyone, government is also alert, government also announcing the alerts using radio, so many things, and then we are planning. But when we are in that ocean and suddenly something happened, and we are not getting that mayday calls, or we are not able to reach, our signals will stop. Suppose we are sending signals for the help, but sometime it may happen due to connectivity problems, we may not send the message to the rescue teams. Then in that phase of the time, you have to save yourself. So feel, pay attention towards the issue, study that problem, and you have so many things to do. And now you are in the phase of, means the secondary, just now you have passed the secondary education stage. Now you are in the senior secondary. When you will become the, means when you will get the right to vote. So now this is the important phase where you will get chance to think. You will get chance to do all the task in particular manner, or you will have opportunity to take decisions. You will have opportunity to communicate with others. You will have opportunity to work as a team, work as a group. When suppose we may give some projects in group, so there also, as a group member, as a group leader, you may get any role. Suppose in the role play also, we may assign some task, and in that task it is your also equally a duty, that what is your role, it is not important, because what is your aspect, what is your attitude towards that role, it is very important. Maybe you are getting very less or minor role in that role playing, but you have to think in positive way about that minor role. Sometime in some movies, some pictures, some they are getting the role only for 1 minute, silent, they are not speaking anything. But that role is also equally important, because if that person is not doing that role for 1 minute, the whole that scene would mess up. So each and everyone's role in this life skill or any critical phase, it is important. So think in that manner. We would start the actual lesson, because basic concept is important, and that basic concept, if you will think, then you can understand this lesson better. In July 1976, my wife Mary, son Jonathan 6, daughter Susan 7, and I set sail from Plymouth, England, to duplicate the round the voyage made 200 years earlier by Captain James Cook. For the longest time, Mary and I, a 37-year-old businessman, had dreamed for sailing in the wake of famous explorer, and for the past 16 years, we had spent all our leisure time honing our seafaring skills in British waters. So here in the beginning itself, author is introducing some characters. In that, here wife's character, it is mentioned, that is Mary, then son Jonathan, and age is mentioned here 6, then daughter Susan, age is mentioned 7, and I, here the narrator is narrating, that means as a captain here is narrating, and here Mary and I, a 37-year-old businessman, and what they had dreamed, what was the mission they have planned. So here, before going to that mission, what is here important thing we are observing in the passage number first, that dreamed of sailing in the wake of famous explorer, And for the past 16 years, we had spent our leisure time, whatever free time they used to get. So what they have planned? Leisure time, honing our seafaring skills. So here, honing seafaring skills means to sharpen that seafaring skills. Where in British waters. So here, suppose you wish to go for voyage, then first you should practice somewhere. Directly, suppose you will go for the Mount Everest mission. Is it possible to complete that mission? Not possible. So here, first we have to take training, professional training. We should take that guidance and practice for some months, some years, and achieve some targets. And when you will be physically and mentally fit, then means some task, only physical fitness is not important. Their mental fitness is also equally important. So that both the testings, means some might have the fear of height, some might have the fear of water. Sometime it happens. So if you are not physically and mentally fit for that task, you cannot proceed, you cannot go ahead in that, because there would be failure, or because of you, others' lives may be in problem. So here, again, one more important thing in this passage, it is here given that the world voyage made means the round the world voyage made 200 years earlier by Captain James Cook means the world voyage. So here in that name is mentioned about the James Cook. And now again here they have decided. So here in July 1976 the period is given. So what is the highlight of that first passage? Here it is mentioned July 1976. Then names of the characters mentioned and who made that history, his name is also mentioned. Year is also mentioned, 200 years earlier. Now means 200 years earlier, that time nature, sea voyage, skills, means so many things, facilities would be different. Now new facilities are there, new study, new difficulties, weather problems, so many things are changing as per the generation by generation. When you will go ahead after 10 years, 20 years, everything would change, technology will change, you will get more secure comfort things in any toughest weather, you can survive like that. So here in the first passage, all that things are clear. Now we will go ahead in the next passage. So here, second passage, our boat Wave Walker. So here, name of the boat is mentioned, and that is Wave Walker. Name is also very nice, that waves are there in the ocean, and this boat name is Wave Walker. That boat can walk in that wave. So just as a name, it is not the description, but the Wave Walker, I like that name also, Wave Walker, a 23 meter. Now description here, author is describing the boat, a 23 meter 30 ton wooden hull beauty had been professionally built. So here that Wave Walker boat, it is professionally built, means it is professionally for the sea voyage. It is not for the some area, means kilometers that boat will go. It is not like that. So here professionally all certain problems or such type of precautions while preparing that, means while creating that boat, while building that boat, all precautions they have taken. They might have predicted these things, and according to their predictions, according to the knowledge of others' experiences, they would have discussed and accordingly that boat it was built. So your word is even professionally built. And we had spent months fitting it out and testing it in the roughest weather we could find. So here testing is also important. Whichever any equipment you will design, just take example of any software. So before that software will launch, they are testing with so many experts, their team, and then only they will launch. So like that, any hardware equipment or anything, whichever, maybe car or maybe any boat or aeroplane, whatever it is, before they will sell it or in that phase, first they will test. And that testing is important. So we can here understand that they will test all that things very carefully. They will test, and in roughest weather here, situation may how to tackle that situation. First we have to train ourselves. So here also it is given. And then next passage, the first leg of our plan, 3 year, and here kilometers mentioned, 105,000 kilometer journey passed pleasantly as we sailed down the west coast of Africa to Cape Town. And now here the journey, it is mentioned that 105,000 kilometer journey with that wave walker. And now they are heading towards the, here it is mentioned about west coast of Africa to Cape Town. There, before heading east, we took on 2 crewmen before heading east. Now here they have taken the crewmen because now something different, the roughest weather, roughest sea, all that things. Here it is a plan of the captain. You can observe in the cricket, other also games you can observe, or some adventurous things. Suppose any team, if you will feel that which player you will get that result, you are changing, exchanging the things, you are taking the help. So as per that here, captain of that ship, the wave walker, decided to take, before heading east, we took on 2 crewmen here, American Larry Wiesel and Swiss Herb Seigel. So here Larry and Herb, one is from American and one is Swiss, to help us to tackle one of the world's roughest sea, the Southern Indian Ocean. So here the Southern Indian Ocean, it is the roughest ocean, Indian Ocean, roughest sea, we can, everybody knows about that. So here author or the narrator is mentioning that they have taken decision to take 2 crewmen, and the 2 crewmen are there with them. So here we can understand that in the beginning itself, there so many problems were there, but in that problem now they have taken the help of crewmen. So we will discuss remaining part in the next video.